I seriously did, because I can feel the fire on my head.
Oh, it was like her. She just got that diner name. So when she
went on fire. And I've seen it happen before you come around. I was like, Sarah, your hair! And it's like, it was so funny.
Did you have to get your hair cut off?
No.
It was just a little bit, but I thought it looked bad.
It looked like it went all over the back.
She's hugging her like,
where's my hair going?